Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Koch vacuum bag sealer. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. It is currently set to three-phase 240 volts. We're going to vacuum seal these bags of mozzarella cheese.